Big news on the Space Coast. Crews are building a new launch pad for the future. You see it right there behind me. Fox 35's Alina Shirazi was there and tells us about the exciting missions that could blast off from right there.
Elon Musk confirming this morning in a tweet that the construction of their new launch pad is going on right now, and it's actually happening right here at Kennedy Space Center at Launch Pad 39A.
Early Friday morning, Elon Musk shaking up social media, tweeting that construction of the Starship orbital launch pad at the Cape has started.
Elon being, you know, liking the idea of transparency and letting people know what's going on, just said, hey, we're turning our attention back to the Cape.
It's really exciting to us.
The director of Kennedy Space Center Planning and Development says it's all happening right here at KSC, all part of their 20-year agreement with SpaceX. The Starship is the massive rocket SpaceX is developing to launch cargo and one day people on missions to both Moon and Mars. Engler says SpaceX actually started construction in 2019. They backed off for a while, but they're hitting the play button once again.
It's pretty exciting, and anytime we can have even more work happening here at the center and seeing the work that would be happening as a part of the construction of the pad, and then eventually, you know, once we get to that point, the launching of Starship from 39A, it's very exciting.
Dale Ketchum, a vice president with Space Florida, says it's great news for the Cape and the future of Florida's spaceflight.
We're hopeful that Florida is going to be able to help close the business case that a lot of those launches need to occur here.
This news coming after an email Elon Musk sent to employees saying if they didn't build those Raptor engines fast enough, they will face a genuine risk of bankruptcy. We reached out to SpaceX. We have not heard back just yet. For now at Kennedy Space Center, Alina Shirazi, Fox 35 News.